Hello everyone, this is Jimmy G, Comic Guy, and we're going to do something a little bit different today. I got some nice 70s disco music playing in the background. We're going to have a good time. All right. Today we are doing a Scott Ricard-Zero Hobby Baseball Mystery Box. Now, this particular seller, I found him on eBay, and I am a repeat customer. You may not know, but Jimmy G Comic Guy also collects baseball cards. So, right now, I just got sent this fresh box. I've had it since Friday, and it's killing me not to open this thing. And we're going to do a little on-air opening. As you can see, if I point over here, I've got 1, 2, 3 boxes that I've already ordered from him. So I am a repeat customer, and I just had to make a video because these boxes are amazing. Amazing! I am not kidding. I mean, you get a regular case box and you open it up and you're hoping to get some good cards. With these mystery boxes I've opened so far, they're all good cards. There's not a dud in the lot. All right, so let's do this now. All right, let me see. I'll show this to you. This is, now let me explain. If you go on to eBay, the main page on eBay, across the top, you have the big search bar. The next box to it on that says search. Next to that box, there's a little word that says advanced. If you click on advanced, you get a drop down. And you scroll down until you hit eBay seller. And they'll have a place you can type in the particular seller you're looking for. And this is what you're looking. You type in exactly this. Exactly. And it'll take you right to his eBay page where he has these boxes available. All right. These boxes come with, there's 22 packs in each box. There's 9 cards per pack. Plus he has, and plus he has 2 hit packs. Now, there are, and all the stuff he sends are in brand new top loaders. You know how expensive those damn top loaders are if you go into a, you know, a card shop. I need some new top loaders. That would be, you know, $100. Anyway, but the whole cost is $50 for the box and is $11.10 in shipping, which is a great deal to me because you wait, you'll see why. I mean, you'll see why. You get more than your money back, more than your money back. All right, well, let's get started, all right? I'm sure you people don't want to see me open up a United States Postal Service priority mailbox, you know. So I just opened it ahead of time for you. There we go. That's what that looks like. I'll pull that out. All right, we'll get rid of that. All right. I got my little friend here, left over from Dollar General days. All right, let's open this up. Oh, I'm so excited. Last time I opened, I think the last one I opened, I got a 87 Frank Top, Barry Bonds rookie card, which was really cool. All right, we'll put that over there. I don't know if you can see it or not. I'll put it with his name out. There you go. In case you missed it, if you can see it, I don't know if you can or not because I can't see the camera. All right, there's a couple of pieces of tape on the side. All right, and here we go. Here we go. Now, usually he puts an old Beckett on top. I'm wondering if he'll do it again. All right. All right, here we go. My invoice. Holy crap. Holy crap. Oh my God, dude. Oh my God. Look at this. Can you see this without a glare? That is October 1993, issue number 103, Beckett. Beckett, Barry Bonds. All right, nice. And comic books, man. Dude, He sent me a freaking G.I. Joe comic. Oh, two G.I. Joe comic books. G.I. Joe Special Missions number 5 and G.I. Joe Special Missions number 14. Nice. Not expecting that, dude. All right. Okay, here we go. Well, can you see what's going on? Okay. We'll move it up a little bit. All right, we're going to take all these out of the box and move the box. It'll be a lot easier. Here's our hit pack number 1. Our hit pack number 2. We're going to save those for later. We'll get all these packs out of here. Oh my God, we're going to have a lot of work today. Baby, my heart is full of love and desire for you. All right, no singing, I'm sorry. All right. Ooh, what's this? Hey man, you just found a rookie hot pack. Oh, okay. Nice. All right. Again, I mean, look at these boxes. Look at these boxes. They are so cool. Oh, I gotta remove some tape, but nice. All right, you go over there. We'll just put these over here. And we'll just start. Let's start. Okay. Woo! Yes, I'm in Elkton, Florida, and it's very hot today. All right, are you ready? Here we go. Pack number 1. Oh my God. Oh, okay, here we go. Be careful, Mr. Knife. Although, he does these really well with painter's tape. Okay, let me just get off camera so I can straighten them out. These are freaking nice. Get this tape off. Oh, wow. Oh my God. Dude. I believe this is a rookie card. All right. All right, almost there, almost there. You only gotta do this 21 more times. Oh, all right. All right. Okay. Here we go. Pack number 1, we have Rafael Palmeiro. Oh, I should have my glasses on. Where are my glasses? Glasses. Glasses. Oh, there they are. Sorry, folks. I want to give you as much information as I can, but I have to read these things and I can't see. I'm old. I'm sorry. Rafael Palmeiro. That is a... I don't know what year that is. I think I need my... anyway. You got a Rafael Palmeiro. Troy Glaus. And he mixes new stuff with old stuff, which is awesome. So I'm going to butcher a bunch of these names, so especially the newer players. I'm old school baseball. I grew up in New Hampshire, so it's Red Sox all the way. And speaking of Red Sox all the way, Roger Clemens. Roger Clemens, and that's the 86 Tops. Oh, shit. Freaking Pete Alonso. Pete Alonso. Oh, very nice. Huh, nice. Shiny Will Clark. Oh, who's that? Freaking Frank Thomas. Oh, and Nolan Ryan. And look at this. I believe these are rookies. I know that Larry Walker is a rookie card. Look at that. Centered very nicely, if you can see that. And I believe that's a Daryl Strawberry 84 Fleer, I believe. Oh, 84 Donruss. I think that's a rookie too. Awesome! That's pack number one. That's just pack number 1, folks. Pack number 1. Pack number 2. This is so much fun. So much fun. I have... Oh. And the fun part, after we're done this, I get to put them all away. I love putting them in the binders. It makes it look so much nicer. All right, let's get these out. I hope that music's not too loud. All right, off camera, let me get this tape off. All right, here we go. This is taking too long. Scotty! All right, one more. Boogie nights. Okay, all right, I'm gonna leave the tape on. Sorry, folks, it's just taking too long. I'm sorry. All right, here we go. Luis Gonzalez. Don't know if that's his rookie card or not. Edgar Martinez. Oh, 81 Reggie Jackson. Oh, shit. Here we go. Albert Pujols. Nice. Eddie Murray, 87 Donruss. Kirby Puckett. Brett Boone. And Oral Hershiser. Hershiser, right? And Dale Murphy. I love 86 Tops. Love it. I love 86 Tops. All right. Pack number 3. All right. We're not going to bother pulling the tape off unless it's in the front. That just takes too long, and I don't want to bore you. But, oh, my God. This is so much fun. Okay. All right. Cut. Now, remember, all these top loaders are new. They're brand new. He puts new top loaders on everything. So I recycle like a motherfucker. Oh, did I have? Oh, sorry. Beep, beep, beep. All right, here we go. We got Robin Ventura, a 90 Fleer Mark McGuire, 95 Jose Canseco. Ooh, score Gary Carter. Whitey Herzog manager card from 82. Ooh, who's that? Chris Bubik. It's a rookie card. I gotta look that one up. I've never heard. I'm so old school. The new people, I'm not sure. There's another Ryan. Nolan Ryan. And here are our cards. Ooh, Dwight Evans, 84. Yeah, 84 Dwight Evans and an 86 Ryan Sandberg. Very nice, very nice. Pack number 4. All right, I got blue tape stuck to my thumb. I hope that music's not too loud. If you can hear it at all. It's nice to have something in the background. Here we go. Let's see what we got in this pack. Okay, we have... Ooh! Alright, it's a Jose Canseco, 87. I don't think that's his rookie card, but I know it's real damn close. I'm dropping stuff. Oh, Dwight Gooden, 86 Tops. Here we go. Oh, here we go. Another Nolan Ryan. Mitch Williams. Oh, another Frank Thomas. Oh, hey, Acuna and Tatis. Nice. I know Tatis and I know Acuna. Oh no, that's not Acuna, that's Guerrero Jr. Got Mark Grace, Terry Francona. That was the manager that sent us to the World Series. Ah, nice. Oh, Carlton Fisk. And a Barry Bonds. Oh. Woo. Very excited. Oh, this is so cool. Oh, cool. And here's pack number 5, I think. Pack number 5. Now, this is all in one box, folks. One box. All right. Here we go. Ooh, we got 84 Chet Lemon. Eloy, God, forgive me. Can you read that? It's a real shiny card. I can't read this. Eloy Jimenez. Here we go. Craig Biggio. Nice. Who's that? Oh, Wade Boggs. Where's George Brett? Oh, yeah, Wade Boggs, George Brett, idol card. That's cool. Okay, Cody Whitley? Huh? I gotta look that one up too. Oh, another Frank Thomas. Oh. Frank Thomas. What's this? Oh, another Boggs. Nice. And our sleeve cards are a Danny Tartable rookie. And Gary Sheffield. I don't know if that's his rookie or not, but I'll look that one up too. I believe it is. Boom. Next. Pack number 6. Oh, I hope my battery doesn't run out. I just charged it, but we'll see. All right. Oh, I'm not comfortable. Oh, it's hot. Okay. Here we go. Scotty, this is what I mean, Scotty, with the tape. Okay. Oh, look. Okay. No, wait. Okay, here we go. We've got a Daryl Strawberry. Kevin McReynolds. Another Nolan Ryan. John Kruk. The only thing I can remember about him is that when Randy Johnson threw a pitch right over his head. And they kept showing that in the highlight reel. Another Gary Sheffield. And a Brett. George Brett. What we got? Blake Snell? Oh, there's a nice Ripken. And a 84 Raleigh Fingers. The guy with the curly mustache. All right, these cards are coming out of my era mostly, which is cool. All right, here we go. Another one. You only got that many to go. Hey, the Bee Gees are on. Staying alive. Staying alive. Yeah, this is why I don't sing. Okay. All right, here we go. We'll put that in the back. Oh, here we go. Pete Rose. Craig Biggio. Got a Will Clark on bass. 2001. Another Frank Thomas. Bo Jackson. There we go. There's a Bo. Another Kinsenko. Ooh, future stars. Who are you? Is that Gavin Lux? Yeah, Gavin Lux. Nice. And that's a parallel, I believe. I don't think it's a rookie card, though. Oh, look at that. Wow. 87 Fleer Clemens. And a Ryan Klesko rated rookie. Nice. All right, next pack. Oh, again, while I'm opening this, I should tell you, if you order from Scott, he doesn't just do baseball. I believe there's a place either on the page itself or when you're cashing out where you can leave a comment. He does baseball, football, basketball. I see on his website this morning he also sells, used PS video games, like PS3 and stuff, but I mean, I haven't been out of video games for a long time. I think the last video game I had was a Sega. I'm old, people. I'm 54. Although I look good. All right, here we go. We got Tommy Lasorda, 87 tops. Ooh, got a Javi Lopez star rookie card. Nice. Ooh, Hideo Nomo on a roll card. Dave Justice, whatever happened to him anyway? 1990. Cal Daniels Raiders rookie card. Who is this? Blake Taylor. And that's out of the new tops. Ooh, Kirby Puckett. That's out of the new tops. It's a reprint card, but those are nice. There we go. Rookie prospect Tommy Glavine card. Tommy Glavine. It could be his rookie. I got to look that up. I get these holders that say rookie on the top. But I don't have any with me. I got to get some. Oh, look, and a Kirk Gibson. Kirk Gibson. There was a player. I remember him. Maybe I was afraid when he came up the bat. Like, oh shit, Kurt Gibson's up the bat. Walk him. All right, next. Dun, dun, dun. Frankie Valli in the Four Seasons. Oh, what a night. There we go. Cut. Hey, no barking, Chester. Here we go. Hey, Chester, I will put you out. Got a Lonnie Smith. Justin Dunn. All right, taking a break. All right, I'm sorry, folks, I had to kill the dog. Okay, ooh, Andre Dawson. Tony Gwynn, look at these. Sean Dunstan. Brian Jordan. Kirby Puckett. And our two cards are a George Brett Diamond King and a Cecil Fielder. 86 tops. Now you tell me so far, do you think that's worth $50 so far? I think so. And they're all like this. This is no different than any of the other three boxes I've gotten. All right, here we go. Cut. I see shiny card. Okay, put those in the back. Here we go. Ooh, Sandy Alomar Jr. rated rookie card. Barry Larkin. Who is that? Oh, Torrey Hunter. I can't read it. Okay. The shot heard around the world. Bowman. What year is that? I don't know if I could see, that would be nice. 91 Bowman. Huh. Cool. Ooh, Lester Lockett from the Negro Leagues. It's a Ted Williams set. Albert Pujols, nice. Wade Boggs, 86 Donruss. And our two cards are Vince Coleman. It looks like an 89 Donruss. And these are one of the new, oh, Ricky Henderson. Nice. These are the new tops. And shiny card. Nice. Next. All right. Whew. Yeah, it's about 90 something degrees today, and I'm out on the lanai. Up north, we just call it the porch. All right, next. Ooh, Kenny Lofton, underrated. Love that guy when he was playing. Fastest man alive. Wade Boggs. Ooh, Willie McGee. Oh, yes. Shiny Ripken. All right, I don't have to open anymore. I got a Shiny Ripken. Jason Giambi. Oh, hold the cards. Hold it. Here we go. Look at this, folks. 1990 Bowman Frank Thomas rookie card. Look at that. Look at it. Oh, I love these Kmart cards. Memorable moments. Roger Clemens Kmart. Mark McGuire. And that's a 93 Leaf. And Mike Piazza. Is that 93? No. Oh, almost had it. Nope. But it's close. And that's a 93 Tops Mike Piazza. Worth $50 yet? Ooh! Congrats, you just found a hybrid 1986 Tops Hot Pack. I'm sorry, folks. Those are the ones I saved for last because you want to end the video with a big boom. All right, here's the next one. Okay. Where's my friend, the Blade? All right. Okay, here we go. Who's on here? Oh, that's a Pete Alonso. Who else is on there? Conforto. All right, Pete Alonso and Conforto combined card. Get Up, it's called. Okay. Get Up. Anything Pete Alonso right now. You should have seen that guy at the home run derby. Holy crap. I saw the home run derby. I'd never heard of this guy before. I'm sorry. I'm behind. And I'm like, oh my God, I got to grab everything he has. Okay, here we go. Sean Green. Oops. Dave Concepcion. Hey, Manny Ramirez. Keith Hernandez. Oh my God, dude, with the Thomases. Oh my God, Frank Thomas. Look at the Thomas. Kenny Lofton. 88 Fleer McGuire. There we go. 1985 All-Star Team card. And both American and National League all-team cards. Nice. Nice. Next. Those are nice. I like those. All right. Next. It's a family affair. All right. All right. Note to self, do not play music in the background anymore while we're doing this because I end up like singing a tune or two and it's just terrible. All right, here we go. We'll put those in the back. Get over there. Here we go. We have a Dave Peterson rookie. Ooh. Omaro, that's an oldie. What is that? 84 Tops. And there's a 88 Barry Bonds, I believe. Is that 88? Yeah, 88 Barry Bonds. Ooh, Mike Piazza. Ooh. Ah, wow. I had no idea Mike Piazza played for the Oakland A's. All right. Jim Abbott. That guy was awesome. I used to love watching that guy play. One hand. He got one hand. Eric Davis. Another Ripken. Oh, and our other cards are Team 2000, Greg Maddux, and a 86 Mike Schmidt. Da-da-da. Next. Woo! All right. We're down to the last stack. And then we'll open the bonus packs. All right. Let me just check my camera to make sure I get enough battery power. Oh, we better hurry. Oh, we better hurry. Scotty. Leave tape. Okay. Oh, what we got? 91 Todd Van Poppel. We have a 95 Fleer Chuck Knoblauch Will Cordero card. And we have Chuck Finley. Is that 87 Chuck Finley? David Price. And this is the newer Tops. David Price. Edgar Martinez studio card. Sammy Sosa.